last type of special adaptation is migration. Now, what is migration? Migration is the mass movement of animals from one place to the other one. Most of the time, they actually escape from the climatic conditions. Sometimes the weather is too harsh. It's very cold. So they move to a warmer place. And when the climate is good enough for them to survive, or it becomes a little warmer, they come back. So this mass movement of animals from one place to the other to escape. Okay, sometimes they go to for their breeding habits, for their feeding habits, and sometimes even for their protection, they change their place. Okay, so this is called as migration. Now, mostly it is done to escape from the weather conditions. Now, there are animals like Arctic tern, it's a bird. Okay, there are animals like salmons, whales, they swim for thousands of kilometers in order to survive. Okay, and there are swallows, there are Siberian birds, they fly thousands of kilometers so that they can move to a warmer place, and when the climatic conditions are better, they come back to their original place. So this is called as migration. Now, we have learned about three types of special adaptations today: camouflage, hibernation and migration. With this, I end up the chapter. I hope you all have understood this chapter, adaptation in animals, very well. In the next class, I'm going to send you the pics of the exercise and the notes which you need to write in your science fair notebook along with the diagrams. Thank you.